Hello everyone, this is Mamta Moon and today we will learn and solve exercise questions 4B, questions 1 to 26 of chapter 4. Chapter name is Integers of Class 6 of Composite Mathematics Textbook. If you have not subscribed my YouTube channel, then please subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon for getting notifications of future videos. Let's get started and solve some questions. What we learn today? Today we learn and solve exercise 4B, questions 1 to 26 of chapter 4. Chapter name is Integers and topics are operations on integers, addition of integers and subtraction of integers. Let's solve some questions. Now we'll solve question number 6. Question number 6 is find the sum. First bit is 200 plus minus 55 plus minus 77 plus minus 68. We have to add these integers. 200 plus, only 200 is positive integers and all three are negative integers. So we have to add these negative integers first. Minus 55 plus minus 77 plus minus 68. We have to add these integers, minus 55, minus 77 and minus 68. We have to add these integers, we get 200. All are negative integers, so we have to place the negative sign before the integer 200. So we get minus 55 plus minus 77 plus minus 68 equal to minus 200. Now we get 200 plus minus 200. Plus minus is minus, so 200 minus 200 is 0. So we get 200 plus minus 55 plus minus 77 plus minus 68 equal to 0. Second bit. 1393 plus minus 407 plus minus 872 plus 690. We have to add these integers. First we have to add these positive integers, 1390 and 690. We get 2080. Now we have to add these negative integers, 407 and minus 407 and minus 872. We get 407 plus 872 is 1279 and both are negative integers. So we have to place the negative sign before the integer 1279. So we get minus 1279. Now we have to add these two integers, 2080 plus minus 1279. Both are opposite signs. So we have to subtract the smaller integer from the bigger integer. So 2080 minus 1279 is 801. And bigger integer with positive sign. Bigger integer is positive integer. So we have to place the positive sign before the integers 801. So we get, now we get 1393 plus minus 407 plus minus 272 plus 690 equal to 801. Now we will solve question number 7. Question number 7 is write the addition sentence corresponding to each of the following subtraction sentences. First bit is 1 minus 8. We have to write the addition sentence of this subtraction sentence. 1 minus 8 equal to 1 plus minus 8. Minus 8 will be inside the bracket. Second bit, minus 8 minus 11. Minus 8 minus 11 equal to minus 8 plus minus 11. And minus 11 inside the bracket, parenthesis. Third bit, 4 minus minus 3. 4 minus of minus 3 equal to minus of minus is plus. So 4 plus 3. Now we'll solve question number 8. Question number 8 is find the value of this subtraction integers. first bit is 5 minus 9. 5 minus 9 is, both are opposite signs. 5 is positive and nine is minus. So you have to subtract the smaller integer 5 from the bigger integer 9. 9 minus 5 is 4. And as 9 is negative integer, so you have to place the negative sign before the integer 4. So we get 5 minus 9 equal to minus 4. Second bit, 2 minus of minus 7. 2 minus of minus 7 equal to minus of minus is plus. So we get 2 plus 7, which is equal to 9. Third bit, minus 11, minus of minus 9. Minus of minus is plus, so we get minus 11. Minus of minus is plus. Minus 11 plus 9. Both are opposite signs, so we have to subtract the smaller integer 9 from the bigger integer 11. 11 minus 9 is 2. And 11, bigger number is 11 with negative sign, so we have to place the negative sign before the integer 2. So we get minus 11 plus 9 equal to minus 2. Now we'll solve question number 9. Question number 9 is, write the successor and predecessor of each of the following integers. Successor is after number, that is the next number, and predecessor is before number. First bit is 5. So successor of 5 is 5 plus 1, that is 6. Predecessor of 5 is 5 minus 1. So we have to subtract 1 from the integer 5. 5 minus 1 is 4. Second bit, minus 3. Successor of minus 3 is minus 3 plus 1 equal to minus 3 plus 1 is minus 2. We have to subtract the smaller integer 1 from the bigger integer 3. 3 minus 1 is 2, and bigger integer 3 is negative sign, so we have to place the negative sign before the integer 2. So we get minus 2. Minus 3 plus minus 3 plus 1 is minus 2. And predecessor of minus 3 is minus 3 minus 1. We have to subtract 1 from the integer minus 3. Minus 3 minus 1 is minus 4. So successor is, we have to add the integer 1, and so predecessor is, we have to subtract the integer 1 from that integer. Now we'll solve question number 10. Question number 10 is, subtract the first integer from the second integer in each of the following. First bit is 8 and minus 2. We have to subtract the first integer from the second integer. So minus 2 minus 8. Both are equal sign with negative integer, negative sign. So we have to first add these two integers, 2 and 8. 2 plus 8 is 10, and both are negative sign. So you have to place the negative sign before the integer 10. So you get minus 10. Minus 2 minus 8 equal to minus 10. Second bit, minus 15 and minus 12. Subtract the first integer from the second integer. Minus 12 minus of minus 15. Minus 12 minus of minus is plus 15. Minus 12 plus 15, both are opposite sign, so we have to subtract the smaller integer 12 from the bigger integer 15. 15 minus 12 is 3, and bigger integer is 15, which is positive sign, so we have to place the plus sign before the integer 3. So we get plus 3. So we get minus 12 plus 15 equal to 3. Minus 15 minus 12 minus of minus 15 equal to 3. Third bit, minus 93 and 307. Subtract the first integer from the second integer. 307 minus of minus 93. Minus of minus is plus, so 307 plus 93. 307 plus 93, we have to add these two integers. We get 400, and both are positive integers, so we have to place the plus sign before the integer 400. So we get plus 400. So we get minus 93. So we get 307 plus 93 equal to 400. So we get minus 3. So we get 307 minus of minus 93 equal to 400.
If
subscribe my YouTube channel, then please subscribe my YouTube channel. And if you have any doubts, then please write in comment section and I'll reply. Keep learning, keep watching, and please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you. If you like this video, then please click the like button and share this. If you have not subscribed my YouTube channel, then please subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon for getting notifications of future videos. If you have any doubts, then please write in comment section and I'll reply. Keep learning, keep watching, and thanks for watching. Please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.